It'd be cute if he just picked up Riolu and handed him to Newtwo after they went inside.
I think this belongs to you.
It is so strange.
I don't want lunch. That's my business. I don't need you force feeding me.
Uh-oh. Looks like it's raspberry time for Pikachu.
Pika. Pika, Pika.
Solid 5 minutes. It makes me wonder, how would Newtwo react if Mew tries the raspberry on her next?
Finish yours. That's pretty wasteful.
How?
Okay then. Now all we need is for Tender Tummy to accidentally eat a Petcha Berry and suffer from it so much he'll beg for the sweet release of death.
You really are a glass tank with this kind of stuff, huh?
Why me? All the pokey nip, you say?
Calling it now, Mew intentionally kept that catnip to use on Mewtwo, because he needs to relax. It's not good for his health to be stressed all the time. It got mixed up, though, and ended up in Mew's hot cocoa instead of Two's tea, though.
I'm only saying, you would have a lot of health improvements if you drink tea instead of hot chocolate.
Oh, yes. Because you're the absolute picture of health.
It's not making me worse, is it? And at least the tea won't give me a rapid heartbeat, like your cocoa would at the rate you drink it.
You really think you're oh so smart, huh? Fine then, I'll take your stupid tea. What do you know? It's still just hot leaf water. I feel so much healthier.
You could have made your own tea. That was supposed to be mine.
Oh, cry me a river.